1946 Kansas Jayhawks football team, Wikipedia article audio. The 1946 Kansas Jayhawks football team represented the University of Kansas in the Big Six Conference during the 1946 college football season. In their first season under head coach George Sauer, the Jayhawks compiled a 7-2-1 record, tied with Oklahoma for the conference championship, and outscored opponents by a combined total of 157-145. They play their home games at Memorial Stadium in Lawrence, Kansas.